Welcome back to DCR, everybody. I'm Daniel. I hope your day is rocking. I hope your night's gonna be even better. So the next song I want to do is a Billy Joel song. But I think to me this song is actually better than We Didn't Start the Fire. I think this song's even a little bit better than Piano Man. Piano Man, that's close. That's close. But I hope you guys dig it. I'm sure you guys know it, at least some of you guys. So let me know if you do, and let me know if you want me to do any more Billy Joel songs, because he does have such a big catalog. With that being said, you know what? I've heard it. I hope you guys enjoy it. I'll have my comments at the end, and let's rock. You know me and beats. like I said, that I don't know. That one hits me a little bit closer to like my thinking than We Didn't Start the Fire. I think I mentioned that in the verses though. Anyway, point is, great song by Billy Joel. I mean, definitely one of the top five. I'd put it closer to top, but some of you guys might disagree. I mean, Piano Man is a great song, and the melody of it is so awesome. Kind of makes me wish I could go to a bar that actually has Piano Man. Like where I live, there's not even any bars at all. They're like 8 miles away and across a winding mountain, so you're not gonna really go there, unless you got a hotel room somewhere in the area. Because, I mean, you ain't driving home from a bar if you go to a bar 8 miles away. So, okay. As far as this goes, thumbs up. I would put it on my relaxation playlist, my workout playlist, and my party playlist. So, I mean, it's beyond playlist worthy. So, if you don't have it on yours, make sure you get it on yours because it's a great song. Okay, up next we're gonna have, oh yeah, I forgot I was gonna do that. We're gonna have Hollywood Undead. There's another song. I got a few songs written down because I continued down that rabbit hole. But that'll be the next one, so make sure you tune in for that. And in the meantime, please take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and I'll catch you on the flip side.